partner. I promise not to be quick to anger, but to think before I speak and act.
I am confident that God has chosen you to be my husband. It is my prayer that you will find in me the life partner that God has designed for you.
It's not an accident na nagkakilala kami. May purpose yun.
I believe na talagang siya yung binigay ng Lord for me. So kahit nagantay ako matagal, it's worth the wait. Pinakita niya sa akin na mahal niya ako and kahit magkalayo kami, gumawa talaga siya ng paraan.
Nakita ko na magkiklik kami pareho. Maganda yung magiging pagsasama namin. Today is the best day, the big day.
Rainy day, please stay. Rain, rain, don't go away. Sun can come back another day.
Kaya siguro kami nag-meet na ganitong panahon para ma-discover namin ang isa't isa. The best thing that I love about her was she was responsible. She was also a God-fearing woman. Doon pa lang na-realize ko na siya na talaga yung girl na pakakasalan ko.
Mabait siya sa parents niya, sa family niya, sa mga kapatid niya. Very responsible sa ginagawa niya. And very sweet din kahit na magkalayo kami.
I vow not to keep a record of wrongs, but to always keep the happy memories alive. It is my intent that our life together, including our large circle of friends and loving families, through God, our love will never fail.
God gave me you for the ups and downs.
My life will never be the same again as we enter this phase in our lives. I want to enjoy every step of this journey with you. The long wait was all worth it. I commit to always loving her.
God gave me you for the ups and downs.